Austin Riley coming up. Riley, first pitch, fly ball, center field. Bellinger is there, and he's got it. And the Dodgers advance to the World Series.
With that group and that clubhouse that we have, this is the start of something special for a long time. It hurts right now. It really does. This moment sucks. But the Atlanta Braves organization is set up for success for a very long time.
This one hit toward Freeman. Soroka tumbles off the mound. He's still down. Mike Soroka went down in a heap, and he is limping toward the foul line. Mike Soroka tried to break toward first base, and he is on two knees on the infield grass. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Where's Achilles?
Braves outfielder Marcell Ozuna has been arrested on domestic violence charges. He's accused of hitting a woman with his cast and trying to strangle her at his home in Sandy Springs.
He jumps on the first pitch, drives that toward Acuna, who leaps and can't come up to it with it. He lands awkwardly on the warning track. He's down on the turf. Freddie Freeman saying it's the knee, an awkward leap by Acuna, who mistimed his jump. This is every professional sport's worst nightmare.
Yeah.
When a star of this magnitude has to be helped off the field. And you can understand how he and everybody else is rightly overcome with emotion at the moment. He unloads. That's headed for the Braves bullpen. Welcome to Atlanta, Jock Peterson. Swing and a drive. Duvall. Long home run. Wow, onto the concourse level. Little looper. He's got it. Rosario has hit for the cycle. And he wants that baseball. You bet. Gibson back in the count. 3-2 pitch. Swing and a drive.
Champions. That is awesome to hear.
You know what, boys? You guys are going to be world champions for the rest of your lives.